Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 7! Okay, last time when we left off, I was being chased by monsters and I honestly don't know exactly where to go now. Let's check the inventory. We have the scorpion key, a key with a dead scorpion attached. I'm not sure if I still need a key. I unlocked the door with the scorpion on it. It was downstairs, yeah. And I haven't seen any other keys, doors with the scorpion sign on it, but I believe we might just end up finding those. So I'm gonna keep it, yeah. Also, I'm not certain where to go. All I know is that there's a locked door downstairs. Oh, still open. And that the dog said it's down there. There's a monster in front of me. Should probably kill that. Probably on to my right, yeah. It's not spawning. Okay, cool. It didn't spawn. That suits me perfectly. Okay, so
I'm gonna squash you like a bug.
Oh, he's back. Fuck off. Fuck off, daddy. Whoa! Holy crap! You're quick! You're quick! Okay, how long will he stay down? That's the question. Yeah, this is where I was going. There might be something here. How's my health? Yellow. It's acceptable. Ah! I thought there was a scorpion door here. I really didn't think he would find me that easily when I hid in that corner. I was wrong. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests run away, hide the dog heads. Oh, I thought he was talking about the dog. Hide the dog heads. Hide the dog head reliefs so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. The book in the recreation room. The dissection room in the basement. Yeah, we know that already. Broken shotgun. Okay. It's missing a tooth. Not what I expect. What did I pick up here? I can't use that, right? We got the broken shotgun, which means that we probably can go get the shotgun, the one that's not broken. And I do welcome myself a shotgun. Not enough space. Can we make something? How much healing? You know what? I'm gonna make one of those, yeah. Let's see. In here we have another more notes. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm ready to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come back to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lang, Dolby General Hospital. Now, while I was editing, previous footage where we were in the bath and Daddy came for us. Oh, Mr. Baker. He said something about the little girl and powers. Now, I remember reading a note about a storm and a ship that was washed ashore. What I'm guessing is that there's some kind of supernatural powers with a little girl. And the old woman is that girl. That's what I'm thinking right now. I really want to use my health pack. Because of the red.
Miss me?
No, 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 get away. So, oh! Ay, 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 fuck you! Shit.
Where in the hell you think you're going?
And they're all red again. Is it in here? Yeah. Fuck! I can't pick it up! Wait, maybe now? I don't have space. I could heal myself again. Oh, jeez, this is not good. Seriously? You need to get,
Don't be scared.
Don't be scared. Why shouldn't I be fucking scared of you, sir? And the monster is out as well. You can't get in here! This is a safe area, okay? Fuck. Okay, yeah. Put that away. We'll get more stuff, space soon enough. I think I'll just stick to this, yeah. Okay, so I need to get that shotgun. That is really important. Let's just save the game, yeah. Why not? I'm here, alright. Okay, that needs a lockpick. Is that... Ooh, that's nasty. Yeah. Innards and all that shit. Oh, Ethan! That was creepy. He's in here. Okay, shotgun. Where is he? Probably hiding in here. Why did I bring my shotgun shells? Oh, now it changed. Wow, okay. That one. Well, we got a shotgun. Which is something. Just want to... I think that one spawns whenever I'm running. Doesn't seem to spawn any time else. Yeah, take all the shells. So, there must be something upstairs that I'm missing, right? There must be something. Just take a look again. That is probably up there. Without a doubt. So let's just get a move on. Let's not dilly-dally too long. There's a snake. Is that a snake? Yeah, that's a snake. And I think it was triggered the way he was waiting for me right there when I came outside. I think that was a triggered event. Ah, I need a lockpick. You can't. You, wait, what did he say? You can't. Can I shoot that? No. Ah, that was a waste of bullet. Waste of one bullet. Okay, no. Nothing. There's a door here. Ah! The bathroom. Right. But we've been here. I think I need to go downstairs again, don't I? Certainly feels like it. I have no clue. You know what? I could always... You know, let's just close the door. Garage. Laundry room. Laundry room? There's a kid's room here. I haven't checked... Oh, that's a snake. Snake key. First floor. Okay, so here we have the laundry room. Save room. That's out. We've done everything down there. We've been in the garage. I doubt there's something there. We could, I could check that out off screen or something like that. Supplies. Crow's key. I checked everything on the main, on the first floor. Master bedroom, that requires a key. Okay, so it looks like I've been in every room up here as well. B1, snake key, and just a regular key to get into the dissection room, and I don't have that key. I haven't checked out the workshop down there, though. Is it? That might be closed, but let's just... Yeah. I have no other alternatives right now. So let's just do that. And just look around for daddy. I keep saying daddy. I don't recall his real name. This is... I'm gonna stop referring to him as daddy and start saying... Mr. Baker instead. His wife is Margaret. Margaret, whatever it was. So, she can be Margaret. Yeah. Don't spawn. Okay, good. It spawned. Okay, you know what? The best way to get rid of spawned enemies is to go in here. And they reset. Now I go downstairs again. Can continue to use the pistol for now. Okay, so where exactly are we now? We are here. Okay. Something could spawn in there. Yeah, that's where the last one spawned. When I came out of here. When I escaped. That doesn't mean he's not there. He's somewhere else now. I gotta take it nice and easy. No need to run. No need. Oh! And there's actually an arrow of me. I didn't see that. It's locked from the other side. Great. What was that? Is there something on the other side here, in the boiler room? Incineration room? I can't get this open, it's locked. Can I open this? Doesn't look like it. Huh, I don't know where to go right now. Okay, let's take a look. Wait a minute. 3 8. Okay. 3 8 and a handprint. I think it's Tamara. 3 8. Let's see. An handprint. And in here is probably a key. Or worse. Oh, shit. This one's a bit tougher than the others, I think. Yep, certainly feels like it. Did the others have that kind of an arm? I don't think they did, no. I was correct, there was something in that room. And I'm glad I finally managed to solve that. Puzzle. 3 8 and a handprint. I saw the handprint last time around, but I wasn't quite sure what I was looking at. Dissection room. And the dissection room is through the boiler room. Okay, how many? I only have 7 shots left on the shot, on the pistol. So, let's use the shotgun. I have a feeling there's gonna be more monsters there. Even though I killed them. I don't like this room. It's too noisy. Way too noisy. Probably something in here as well. That's the policeman. Yep, that's the police dude. He is not having the best of days. The red dog's head. Okay, prepare your anus, something's gonna happen.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
But he didn't see me? I need to drink something. What was I talking about? Like, you will help me. He's probably gonna transform into something. Without a doubt. Okay. There might be something here. Break anything here? No. Okay, shotgun time. I've probably gone past like a ton of items by now. Herb. Shotgun shells. Big doors. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing's bad gonna happen in there, no. Let's see, is there anything else around? I can't see. Keep pressing space to jump. Well, I have one strong chem fluid, but that doesn't work. I still need. Wait, did I pick up a herb? Oh! Let's just make that. Yeah, okay. Sorry. Well, I guess we're going through. Is this? Wait, are these the missing persons? Could very well be. I'm thinking these are the missing persons, yeah. Huh. Oh shit. Okay. Maybe I have another one. What do you hear? Ooh, he has a radio. I heard. Wait a minute. He is regenerating. Yeah, he's regenerating. He's been infected with whatever they're infected with. Soon, he's gonna come after me. There's no doubt about that. And why did this close? I hate it when it closes. Makes me feel really uncomfortable. Okay, this looks familiar. Yeah. Okay. Okay, we can kick this. Fancy. I see that. That's a trap. That is most definitely a trap. Snake door. So, do we have anything? Ooh, gunpowder. I'll take that. Wait a minute. This looks like the garage. But it's not. Is that a cow? Yeah, that's definitely a cow. What are they doing with the cows? Seriously. Leave the animals out of this. Okay, it looks like we have to activate the trap. Wait a minute. Ah, oh, there it is. Hi.
You ain't getting away.
Ah. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, fuck you! How? Oh. How the fuck is he moving so fast? Oh. Where's the gun? And bullets. Where did the bullets go? Ow! I need to heal. Oh, fuck. What the fuck is that? Okay. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Oh, there we go. Ouch. Oh, I was able to block that. There we go. Come on. Nope. Nope, nope. Ouch. Oh! Just fucking die!
You go get it now.
I don't doubt it. That was bad. That was bad. I'm dead. Yeah, I figured. I'm having a hard time running away from him. How far back am I? Please don't be too... Okay, okay, it's not far. Okay, just give me a moment. Here we go again.
Hey, get in the way.
Wow. That was a good start. Yeah, I'm pretty certain I know how to use his gun. Ouch. Reload. Come on. Okay, now let's get the chainsaw. I want that one. That won't work. Nope. Come on. I'm having a hard time doing the stabbing thing if it is. I'm pressing both buttons at the same time, it doesn't work. Okay. Come on! Do the stabbing!
You go get it now!
Still yellow. I can still take a little bit of a hit. There we go, but that's too late! Okay, now it's time. Here, let me just wash my hands. I am worried. He's laughing. Fuck! What the hell? Yep, that I know. There you go.
That's it.
Come on. Nope. Please don't.
You go die.
You will all die at some point. Okay, I figured it out. I need to hold down right, then press left. Okay. No. There we go. Maybe he's dead now? Okay. Oh. Is he dead now? Seriously? Die! Die!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Yes. This will probably destroy the chainsaw. Yeah, I thought so. Kick it, just for good measure. What's this? First aid med. Yes, please. Am I missing anything down here? Hopefully not. Okay, I do need to go pick up some items that I did pick up after I died last time. 3 or 4 attempts it took me. I don't recall. It took way too long. Way longer than it should. Let's see here. There you go, gunpowder. And we still don't have the keys for that. I don't have our space. You know what? Let's just combine. Let's get some bullets going. Yeah. Can always use the bullets after all. Now let's go and wait a minute. Was there a light there? Okay, it's coming from the other room. Or how you doing? Are you still there? Yeah, he's regenerating. I don't like that. I have a feeling something's gonna come out here and kill me. Or at least give it our very best to do so. Oh. Something's gonna happen now. No? Huh. Well, we're still in this room, and something's probably gonna spawn. Something always spawns. It's a thing in horror games. Things like to just spawn in. Okay. Still locked. What was that sound? I don't like it. Okay, well, I know for a fact something's gonna spawn to the right of the door. If I come from over the... No. Open up. Close. Grandma? I don't like her. You know what? I need a break. That took its toll on me. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And hope to see you again next time. Goodbye.